Hey everybody, welcome back to the Shape It Up Over 40 podcast. And all this month, we are talking about Thanksgiving tips to keep your waistline trim. So all through now until the end of the year, I'm going to be bringing you ladies daily tactics and strategies to jumpstart your weight loss, even when you're over 40. And that is my dog in the background chewing on a bone. So from now until the end of the year, I'm going to be coming to you every day to give you some tips and strategies to navigate your way through the holidays. So if you're new here, this podcast is just the starting point for your journey. When you are ready to look for more individualized attention for losing weight for good, I want to invite you to schedule a consult with me where you can find out what is holding you back from losing the weight. And also, what is your first step? Step number one for customizing your personal blueprint weight loss plan. So you can go to shapeitupfitness.com/chat and schedule your call today. Okay, so let's dive into the topic today on Thanksgiving tips to keeping your waistline trim. If you missed yesterday's podcast or show, please go back and watch it for tip number one. So this is the second one. And my tip is to conserve your meals. So prior to going to Thanksgiving and eating the food the day of, I recommend to my clients to eat mostly protein-based meals. Why is that? Because when you arrive at Thanksgiving, most meals are going to have a ton of carbohydrates, mashed potatoes, yams, all the desserts, all the little finger foods, all that stuff. So ideally working up to Thanksgiving, usually Thanksgiving meals, I guess in our house, it's kind of early, like 1 or 2, maybe even 3 or 4 o'clock at night or in the evening. But throughout the day, you want to just kind of, you don't want to starve yourself because that's going to mess you up when you do get ready to go eat for Thanksgiving, because you're going to want to eat everything because you'll probably be starving. But if you're hungry in the morning, you know, a good breakfast could be like some egg whites, smoked salmon, or protein shake, something. It really depends on the person and what you can tolerate, and kind of experimenting with that. You could do that, experiment that up through the day to Thanksgiving. That's an option for you. But the whole key is to really kind of keep the carbs and save them for a Thanksgiving meal. If you do need carbs, obviously have your carbs up to Thanksgiving. But if you plan on eating a lot of mashed potatoes and yams and that kind of thing, keep them cut and a little bit on the lighter side throughout the morning. All right, so the goal here is to not arrive to Thanksgiving dinner famished, so that you're going to eat everything in sight. So be smart about the choices that you make. And if you need help really kind of tailoring this and get individualized custom attention on how to get your weight loss down, especially navigating through the holidays, I want to invite you to schedule a consult with me. You can go to shapeitupfitness.com/chat and schedule your chat for today. All right, I will talk to you tomorrow. Have a wonderful day.